Hello folks, this is Krishnendu. Welcome back to my channel. Today's episode is not so much of a vlog, but it's more of a reflection. I'm, as you can see, right next to railroad tracks, favorite place of mine. I'm sucker for tracks, trains and all of that. I love trains. But today I'm in a reflective kind of mood. You see, a couple of days back, it was Bobby Roy's birthday. Exactly 2 days back, actually. And I was thinking about our times together in India. See, I just came to United States and things are not as easy as it would seem like, because you know, it takes time to settle down at a place, and after a point of time you start thinking about your life back in India. You're always harking back to the supposed glory days. And Bobby Roy's birthday last year, we had an amazing time.
Wow, look whom I met here. I'm at Cafe Tyson. Oh my god,
happy birthday.
Okay, thank you.
It is 14 years that I know him. It's been absolute and amazing friendship between the two of us. You know, we've gone through a lot together, relationships together, breakups together, and all kinds of things that you can probably imagine. So, just thinking about him, we traveled a lot together, and in recent times, is that a train coming this way? Oh, if it comes, I'll move away. I mean, it is a train coming, so I guess I gotta move away. The train went by, but I decided to move to a different spot for the sake of variety. I might go back to the railroad track again. Now, going back to my relationship with Bobby Roy, I remember doing video shoots with him for companies in which client was not even ready with a script. So we had to improvise a script while shooting. I mean, we had begun a shoot and didn't have a script. So much fun. It's unbelievable, folks. It was incredible. About a year ago, we had this incredible trip to, I already remember, with the Ducatis. And we went to Raja's farmhouse.
What a ride.
What a ride, huh?
We got stuck, we got out, we played with the kids. We had a fun ride, we had a fast ride. I did it about 160-ish.
Yeah, I tried to catch up with you.
170-ish on the super sport.
And there was Bahadur, who was making food for us. Unendingly, we had to eat and went to have this. We went for this amazing place in Samoth Palace. It was incredible with all the children on the motorcycles. More recently, in December last year, we went to Rajasthan. I went for dune bashing. That was one amazing, luxurious trip that we did. Coming to the United States, Bobby Roy, do you remember? We went to Himachal and we had a crazy time flying the drones on the snow. Incredible time we had. Okay, spring is here. The trees have started to bloom just about. Even though today morning it was still 4 degrees Celsius and reminds me of winter in Delhi. Here I am back at the railroad tracks for the last part of my vlog here, in remembrance and harking back of my life in India, especially my relationship with Bobby Roy. Which one was your favorite trip, Bobby Roy? Mine was actually when we went to Raju's cottage in Himachal. You, Kamal, my part-time partner in that huge, massive Tata vehicle that we took. Incredible time we had. We were fighting all the time, not you and me, but you know who. But we had an amazing time.
Just had my breakfast. The breakfast was really good. A puri, one paratha, lots of curd, and 3 to 4 glasses of fresh apple juice, you know.
I just wanted to wish you once again happy birthday, Bobby Roy. A couple of days late, more than a couple of days, because I think 3 or 4 days even, Because by the time you see this vlog, it would be probably 8th of April already, 4 days that would be. It's not just the thought that counts, it's also to do with, you know, what is a good relationship? A good relationship is all about when people treat each other as if it's the best day of their lives, you know, it's their birthdays. So that's all about good relationships. It's not just about, of course, we all have expectations, you are only human, but you know, as long as we treat each other as if it's the best days of their lives or is their birthdays, then all relationships would be just great. So folks, let's have very healthy relationships between ourselves, and remembering you, Bobby Roy, remembering my life in India, and let's look forward to having some great time in life. Folks, if you like this video, go and click on the like button. Put in your comments saying what do you think about a good relationship, and do subscribe and click on the bell notifications to be notified of my next video. Cheers. So Bobby Roy, I want to ask you a few questions on the way you shoot. Are you willing to answer?
No. Because we are here to have coffee today. And since we are creating this vlog for your audience and my audience, I thought we'll have coffee, but since you have the questions prepared already, we can try answering it.